Good evening. My name is Helen Wangeshi. I just had a conversation with the Apostolic Nuncio to Kenya and Southern Sudan, His Excellency Charles Balvo, and he attended our summit to be the guest at our closing ceremony, and he presented certificates to participants. He also blessed us and encouraged us that as we come to the end of the summit and go back to our respective countries, to take the message of Laudato Si and to take courage as we implement our programs and spread the word of Laudato Si and wildlife conservation, which was the main theme of this summit and our current project. We also talked about UNEA 3 that is going to start next week. CYNESA has delegates to the Environmental Assembly, and His Excellency the Archbishop will also be present as an observer from the representing the Holy See. And this year's theme is on pollution, and His Excellency has encouraged us, saying that there is so much we can do as young people concerning pollution, and that pollution is something everybody identifies with, and addressing it takes very different measures, right from the proper disposition of plastic bottles and garbage from our houses, to educating people on responsible management of waste and so on. And going forth, we encourage as CYNESA, we are excited that our work is going to grow, and we also look forward to participating at UNEA 3. Thank you.